I read a note my grandma wrote back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his coat, and he showed it once to me. He said, boy, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, Grandma's daddy didn't like me none, but I loved your grandma so. We had this crazy plan to meet and run away together, get married in the first town we came to and live forever. But nailed to the tree where we were supposed to meet instead, I found this letter, and this is what it said. If you get
I'm going to thank my mother for bringing me up until this age. Although she every time take up me and don't let me go out, but lastly I also run out. She also care about me and ask for my studies. And I'm going to thank Elin G for teaching me English. Although at the first day of school, she gave us a pile of worksheet that made me scared, but she's a kind person. And lastly, my wishes before I die is to get to Sec 4 Express. And I don't want to be Melissa!
Between now and then, until I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me.